Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh,
don't.
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Okay. Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in safety lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
Oh, this is cool gameplay, honestly.
Later.
Hey, Sarah.
Alright.
How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Okay.
Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
They said where to go?
They said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, I swear, man.
Did they say how many are dead?
Yeah, you should have took the left.
Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's
house. Right. Sorry.
And I think we're about to crash, honestly. I know a few things in this game.
This happened.
They got no clue.
Like wreck and something, I don't know.
First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped
him. Ooh, look at this. It's like, she's like, you should have helped him. Alright.
This is bad.
Oh, Lord.
Their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Good Lord. Goodness. Woo! Oh my god.
God damn. Turn here, turn here.
Goodness.
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Probably like a horde or something.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joel.
They're back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Jeez. We just got sideswiped. Oh.
Daddy? Hey.
Goodness. He getting ate alive.
Get back.
Better run. Running's not working good in this game.
I'm scared.
Alright, this is probably my controller.
Oh no.
Lord. Goodness.
Are on fire.
Don't look, sir. Keep looking at me, baby.
Oh, okay. Run. We're so close. They're like, stay back.
Get back! Oh. There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley!
Alright. Are you gonna... Oh, open the door, open it. Let's go, let's go.
He's dead!
Cool. Woo!
God damn it! We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
No, we're not.
They're getting through the fence!
They can't. They
Keep
can't.
Keep going! Find your way out of here! Go! Go! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
You sure?
Can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine.
Okay.
We're almost there.
Okay. I think we're getting chased right now. I can't do nothing. He's gonna catch up and we're gonna get eight. We're gonna get bit. Stop chasing me. I think she's bit.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Eddie, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Oh no. Sarah.
Oh.
Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. Listen to me, I know this hurts. Babe. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah. Baby, don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on. No. 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 Please. 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 Please don't. Please.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
Well, hundreds and hundreds of bodies.
I'm gonna need my mic at this part.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
You better hurry up.
All right. Curfew hours, street hours, 6 p.m., and I can't run.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
No auto run, that'd be great. Auto walk,
soldiers
be great.
Supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. Must be running low again. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
They caught him trying to use fake ration cards.
Jesus. What'd they do?
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Play cool.
I gotta run correctly, then we'll probably get sniped in a second. Why you? Oh, you want me to head down here? Okay. Yeah, yeah.
See you, Robert. What's your business here?
Got the day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Oh,
shit. Get out of here! Go! Close it off!
Come on. coast is clear.
Attention. Checkpoint 5 is now closed until further notice. All civilians.
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right?
Wait, that hurt?
They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Where's the guy sleeping there? I honestly don't think we have any weapons.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let there be light. Let's grab our gear.
Ooh, I get an AK? I'm joking. This guy doesn't like to run. Crap, how much, oh my god.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Yeah, this controller's trash.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count.
Yeah.
All right, Texas. Boost me up.
Oh.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
No, don't punch it.
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
A trick question.
Only thing I know in this game is clickers, and they click, 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 click. And I can't run. Because this analog's stupid.
Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
Look at this. So trash.
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Oh yeah, we gotta find the ladder. So a ladder.
Hey, try it over there.
Over.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Why'd you put it down? Pick it up.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Oh, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo, supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
Alright. Yeah, you can't see anything.
Where the hell are all these coming from? Place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
I should be able to fit through here.
Oh, shit! You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
All right.
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn. Please.
Should we just end it?
Poor bastard.
Yep, well, he did. All right. Don't have that much ammo. Had to just waste it on a guy.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
Turn off your flashlight, bud. So you can kill those zombies that easy.
I like watching you work.
What am I supposed to do? Okay, I know what we do. We go around them. That was easy. Oh, okay. I'll take your turn. Who got ammo? Bet. How do you reload again? Oh. That's to shoot our... Okay, doesn't matter. Alright. Where are we supposed to go? Alright. Hello? I don't think we're supposed to be in this room.
Oh,
Ugh. Mostly disappear. Alright, we only have one bullet.
That's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Alright, we gotta search for bullets now. Probably gonna be a zombie in here. Gotta search for ammo. Nothing. Yeah, well. If we ever get in a fight, how are we gonna kill him?
Some fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Well, we're gonna make this jump?
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Alright. Be a dear and... Okay, guys, zombies can't come here.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Well, how am I gonna get up? Yeah.
There we go. Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm gonna get up here.
Getting close.
So, come on, dude, run. There's no possible way I'm gonna get up here. Oh, right here.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
No ammo. This controller's starting to get on my nerves.
Look at that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it.
Well.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right now, Terrence.
Out. No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that. You get all huffy puppy back.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Alright, if you guys enjoyed this gameplay so far, hit that like button and subscribe if you're new, and, you know, share this, video, get the word out, and, yeah.
Here we go.
I got a pistol and I'll shoot all three of you in the face.
Let us through.
Hold up, hide and seek, survival tactics, movement,
need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Oh, hey, bud. Stay down, smart one. He dead. Peek ahead. Yep. Alright, he's dead.
Nicely done, Texas.
Quit calling me that.
How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end.
I still do not know how to reload a weapon.
Not going through here.
All right,
come on. Give me your hand. Over here, Joel.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
How do you not hear that?
Move up.
Alright.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street. All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs. All in handcuffs.
Oh, I just pop them right now.
I'll take the other.
High five. Yep. I lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Cracking down on them hard.
Yeah. I got a cousin with him.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's alright.
Point the gun at her.
Look out!
That's between the eyes. He didn't have
any
ammo.
The area.
See if this guy did. No ammo. Ooh, bet he had keys. And ammo. Woo! Alright. Yeah, let's see where we go. We have to go through there. A key. Look for a door. Okay, note over here. Look for a door. Ooh. Right here.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Shoot another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight?
You fucking hear that?
Oh man, I think it came from over there.
So kill him right now. I'm trying to figure out. Nope, that's not how you do it. Alright. More? Yeah. bit low on health. I need a med kit. I'm not gonna live longer.
Oh shit!
He dead. Right, let's jump. There we go.
Should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Oops.
Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Hey.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Keep looking. I'll search out here. Check over that way. That's what you got. No? See anything? Nothing here either. Keep searching. I'm going over this way. You.
Yeah, we're not gonna have the ammo for it. We're wasting ammo. Oh yeah, break his face. He's dead. Make these bullets count. Around that corner. Does that hurt? Oh, we don't have a medkit. No. No, she's not. Is it all of them? Got that, no ammo. Did get shot a lot. Alright. Need to grab a break. I'll just throw it. Alright. Ooh, this looks like it has ammo up here. Maybe we actually need that. So, she's like over there. Okay, let's get over there.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
I need to find ammo.
Let's not wait around.
Back in the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. We almost got him.
He's gonna get himself killed. We lost him.
Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
Five flowers.
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot. Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area.
Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
Probably AK, RPGs, AR-15s, I don't know.
Through here. I know you're going around this. Come on.
Climb up there. Top of the roof.
Oh, shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
They've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
That makes something. Pull out our bag. Pull it. No, pull out your.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Pull out your. Circle? Square? Triangle. I'm forgetting everything. Oh. Oh my lord. We can craft something. No, we can't. No, we can't. Hold on. Right. I don't have that.
Hey,
ammo.
How you holding up?
I'll live.
Make sure there's no ammo in here.
Odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
As far as looking easy right now. How exactly do we get to the door? Oh.
You picked the wrong day to shoot with us. Yeah. When you saw the axe,
Oh, whatever.
Really? I'm hurt. Now I'm gonna die. Help me! Oh, we jumped out of the window. We tried. Yeah. Virginia, don't worry about you. All right. So. I see it. So we shouldn't have went that way because I didn't know there's a guy there. So we gotta be careful.
We picked the wrong day to shoot. Damn. We missed all the action.
I'll get this
Guess
one.
This waits for no one, Private.
Oh, whatever. Wait.
All right, listen. I don't need to do this.
I'll make it painful. All right.
Okay. Watch yourselves.
Does that guy point a gun at a person? We'll need all that.
They're out in numbers today.
So what? Need to look. Need like a brick or something. Yeah, here we go. Pick it up. Yeah. What is that? Bottle fuck. Hop up in here, bud. Ah, now we're gonna have everybody coming in here. Come on, look the other way, look the other way. He's not gonna look the other way, is he? Forget we're going guns loud. We're going guns loud. Guns loud, it's not a thing. Run! Get to the weapons free. You're dead. They're dead too. It's not all of them. How does he die from that? I think this is where we're gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's get 2 likes if you guys want to see more of this. And yeah. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'm out. Peace.